Hey guys, welcome to the ranch this morning. Rocking double collars. I'm gonna pop the inside one just to be weird. So today marks the final for finishing this little patch. We're gonna restart the little roller, the Brutus, and roll this out. That's the plan. But first, I have to be responsible and get rid of all the garbage. So we get the forks reset on the skid steer, pick up this garbage, dump it in the bin over there. So there. And then we'll get rolling. Let's do things the easy way.
Thank you.
I was really struggling to make that thing move. I had to get out and push it a good chunk of the time. Once I got it going in the circles, I think that the rolling momentum helped it go, which makes sense. But yeah, that was, that's where it's not performing like it should. It should be able to handle that stuff no problem with full drums, so weighing literally double. So I'm thinking, yeah, something's going on in that gearbox, and or the motor's just be ready to be put out to pasture. Anyways, we're done. We're done stage one, which was all the prep for the gravel, basically. I'll roll it more, but that's about it. Peace out.